Sands Venue Stadium to take the game by 3-2. It looked so comfortable for so long, a 3-goal lead given to them by a double from Joe Dodu, followed on from an opener from Rodrigo Vilca 5 minutes in. It was 3-0 up until the 88th minute. Ryan Loft got one back. All of a sudden, Jake Scrimshaw gets the second, and Rovers are then, for the second time in 3 days, left hanging on here at Clamford Park, or the Sands Venue Stadium, whatever you want to call it. In the end, a point would have been enough for Rovers to get through, but they got all three. Job done, Alex.
Yeah, job done indeed. The main objective, I'm sure, at the beginning of the evening was to make sure they are in the hat for the second round of the Papa John's Trophy, and that's what they've ended up doing, albeit